The sun's pallid and watery now as it pulls across the sky. The ducks and reeds follow it across the water, and the willow heaves its shoulders. The temperature is falling now, steadily, reminding us of the coming winter, and the dark evenings and mornings throw a shadow over our heads as we cook and clean and speak. Dark days bring dark thoughts. How could this happen to us? In another time, another place, in a perfect world, this couldn't, wouldn't happen. No warning was given. How could they die like that?